The store manager at Custom Optical says thieves broke into the store stealing $8,000 worth of merchandise. You can see they broke out all of the glass of the front door trying to enter the store. Now, right now, the store owner says that she wants officers to beef up patrols in the area of the Fondren District. We'll have more on this story on WAPT.com and WAPT News.